singing sweet songs, a melody pure and true. And then I don't know the lyrics right there. That's really embarrassing. What's up, everybody? This is Jon Lemmon, and we are doing the LP spree. Let's go buy some records. All right, let's see. What do we got here? What do we got here? Ooh. Anderson .Paak, Oxnard. You know, like, Anderson .Paak, I reckon, released one of my very favorite songs of 2017. This is pretty cool. We'll see what happens. This is not why my parents named me Jon Lemmon. It wasn't because, like, they really liked the Beatles. It was just a mistake. They named me Jonathan, and I will never let that down. Bob Marley. I mean, I know it's like, duh, but also like massive inspiration for me. Oh, shoot. Oh, this is gonna be a hard one to put down. This is definitely one of my all-time favorite albums as well. Like, this woman, Lauryn Hill, she is such a powerhouse. The thing I love about this album is it's just, the content is so empowering. I really look up to her and like how she was able to take such an important message and just get it right into mainstream society. And that's like, that's my goal, ultimately. I'm almost getting like tears just thinking about it. Yeah, this one. We're holding on to this one. Gosh, there's so many cool records. Like, oh, cool. All right, let's see. Oh. All right, so this record, I remember like a few years ago, my friend, she spent like $8,000 or something like that on like some new speakers. One of the first things she put on was this record. And I remember hearing it and just being like, oh my God, Fleetwood Mac, how did you make this all sound so good? Oh yeah, Lionel Richie. I'm pretty sure this is the one that has All Night Long on it. Let's see if I'm right. I was wrong. Could it be this one? Damn, that dude's hot. Look at him, it's amazing. Ooh, Tame Impala. I remember standing there watching it and being like, this is never gonna happen again. This is one of those times where it's like, they are gonna be huge now. And then they like headline Coachella like, you know, 2 years later or whatever. Yeah, that was one of those moments you don't forget. Groovy, like record grooves. Do you think that's where it comes from? Favorite album of all time. I remember hearing that Daft Punk were playing a show around where I lived at some festival that I'd never heard of. And they hadn't played a show like in like 8-9 years. So I was like, well, whatever it is, I'm going to it. I don't know what this festival called Coachella is, but I'm gonna be there. I literally was just like, ah! I almost fainted. I was definitely that person. I might have to take this one. So I think all told, we've got Daft Punk, my favorite discovery, my favorite record of all time. Fleetwood Mac, Rumors, duh. And The Miseducation of Lauryn Hill, duh. And I think that's it. All right, so that was the LP spree. We're done. I've got my records. I'm feeling stoked. Also, I've got my new track, Good Reasons. Go have a listen. See you later.